Concordia. Bueno, pues, game, and okay, so it is going to be blocked soon. And live straight.
Sonic, how I
it's cool though. I got
and
it
all
on
that
on here.
Focused into this invincible instrument of destruction. Every
as well, not even last you missed no more.
The hedgehog's hands will be returned a thousandfold by my unstoppable creation. This is my dream come true. With this invention, I can expand the Eggman Empire across the globe and conquer the world!
The boss means business this time.
Sonic, Eggman's forces are surging into the city. We need you here now.
Hold on, Tails. I'm on my way. We don't have time to lose. Better kick things up a notch. All kinds of things show up when your neighborhood turns into a desert. Peanut's gonna be a chore. Sandhill right now. This place is a wreck. Thanks, Eggman. One of my favorite spots is all ruined. This is it for Green Hill, so the city must be close. Let's get ready for some action. Is everyone okay?
Yeah, we are, thanks to you. Cutting you kind of close, though, pal.
Yeah, that's pretty much how I roll. Okay, let's finish this, Eggman.
It will be your finish, Sonic. Behold the power of my ultimate masterpiece!
Shadow, it's you? Zavok! Metal! Chaos! Huh?
Whoa! This guy is faster than Sonic! No, wait! It's something else! Gotta scan him and figure this out!
Whoa! What are you? How are you doing? Go!
Nice.
Tails, I need to know what's going on with this guy.
I'm trying, Sonic, but these readings are all messed up. They don't make any sense.
Go!
Go! Go!
Go! Running out of time here, Tails! Go!
No, he's home. Need a fight now. A new face appears. Join Knuckle.
Eggman's army is unstoppable. Without Sonic, the people are losing hope and giving into despair.
Despair is a luxury we don't have.
I still dream that Sonic is with us. Do you think he might be?
I'm an optimist, but I'm also a realist. Sonic is gone, Amy. And Tails has just lost it. If we're going to win, we have to do it without them.
Silver's right. We've been hoping for a miracle these past 6 months, but I'm afraid we have to make our own miracle.
Eggman's army has everyone terrified. If we want the people to rally, we have to show them that strength doesn't just come from numbers.
Not everyone is terrified. Isn't a new recruit joining us today?
Yes, a survivor from the city, right?
I'm accessing the file now.
How are we going to do this? Create your own personal character. Funny. Here it is. Oh, got a lion? Where is it? Hell no. Oh, we got hedgehog abilities, okay. A dog will start with some rings. Okay. Draws items to point you. Like this one. Gains invincibility duration when hit. Pulls enemies away, but when fire. Hold on. Take damage. Enables you to double jump. Here. These will remain longer. Kind of like. This right here. Draws items. Cool, but kind of like a dual jump. Kind of like. That is cool. So it came to everybody and went with the wolf. Kind of like a guinea. Don't want the hedgehog. Gotta do this with process elimination. Don't want the hedgehog. That's just like basic. Dogs, cool. Wolf, for everybody to made a character that was a wolf, so pass on. The rabbit, probably not too many people use the rabbit. The bear, I know people haven't used the bear. Cat, the bird, that double jump ability is going to be very helpful, I can tell. I want to, awesome, that, let's go with this. I'm feeling that this bear is going to be handy. In order to access the areas, I think I'm gonna go with the bird. What the hell? Two. There we go. I'm on a super scene. Here's how they probably tried to make it. Let's go with the bird. Let's go with the bird. Like the feathers like this. That was scary yet. Oh, never mind. Okay. Oh, that's just hilarious. I don't even know what to think of half of these. I can only imagine the people that pick this. You change the eyes on the bear? This shit again. I mean, it wasn't giving me all that. They didn't give me this at first. Pass that up. Let's just stick it all. Curious to see what that this bear does. Let's go with the bear. Let's just. The ability on that bunny again. His invincibility. I'm gonna skip it there. Kinda wanna see what that thing does. I don't know which one. I know I don't want this. Terrible. Dude, I seriously can't imagine playing a game with a character with a face like this. What those eyes. Come on. Let's see. That's kind of, well, that's kind of bear alike. Like, Sin is kind of bear alike. Like, kind of want the breakdance pose, but literally, I know so many people. Like, there's certain ones you just know certain people OD'd on, trying to avoid what everybody else did. Let's go with that. We'll go with that.
Knuckles, what's this? Commander?
Happy to see you're all still alive.
Big man's forces have chewed
through our defenses at Green Hill, and the resistance in the city is reporting that whatever it is that finished Sonic, sorry, I'm still not used to saying that. Whatever it is has got them running in fear. All except for this brave kid who survived the battle and made it here in one piece. Meet our newest recruit.
Doesn't look like much.
Neither do you, Charmy, but I still managed to find a use for your pointy butt. Here, kid, take this. We're depending on you. Okay, let's get going, everybody. The world's not gonna save itself.
This dude just handed me a pistol. I've officially joined the game. Really gotta. That's what it is. But then we already.
I've just received some incredible news. Sonic is alive!
No way! That's excellent!
What? Oh, thank goodness!
He's captured in the orbiting prison. My spy there says he's in a solitary confinement cell, and they've been torturing him for months.
That's horrible! We have to rescue him!
Plan's already happening, Amy. I've got a squad on the way to the spaceport in the chemical plant to borrow a shuttle. Come on, guys. Who's up for an old-school-style jailbreak?
Old-school, rental avatar. Hell? Oh. Freaking old avatar.
Espio here. My team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now. No, wait! Watch out! The masked one's here.
Stay focused, rookie. We're off to find a shuttle.
Really?
Hey, that looks like a freight train.
It's carrying supplies. I don't think it's armed or anything.
So we're gonna get that. Oh, come on, dude. I have that. I'm gonna get that. Bullshit. Really? Ooh, I had it.
First.
tunnel to get to Sonic in time.
All quiet at the launch pad for now. Grab a shuttle before they sound the alert.
I don't want to think he's like... I ain't going for it. I kinda like the chip set video. Oh, you can change the skin color again? Okay, back. Definitely need to change. I don't know where it is. And let you change it. Skin color it. You know what? Let's go with that. What was that going for? It's ridiculous. Well, let's just go with this. I'm a, I'll let you change the odds, but they don't. If I set the odds, vote.
Okay, for this version of Sonic, it's just the keypad, not the analog. It's kind of weird.
I can taste your terror, child. All that anxiety and doubt. It's delicious. Give in to your fear. Flee screaming, and I'll let you live.
Knuckles, can you hear me?
Rouge! It's about time. How's Sonic doing?
He's been better. They're getting ready to banish him into space.
What? You can't be serious!
Eggman's been keeping Sonic alive all this time. He's been waiting to show him his completed empire before banishing him.
Torturing Sonic just to pass the time? Oh, that's low, even for Eggman.
Eggman got wind of our rescue plan and is moving forward with his plan ahead of schedule. The clock is ticking, boss.
But we don't even know where he's being held, Cap.
Yes, we do. Eggman rebuilt the Death Egg. That's where he's keeping Sonic.
The Death Egg? Oh, man! That's not good! None of this is good, Vector. That's why it's called war. You all know what to do. Let's...
Was it challenge stage?
Listen up, rookie. Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him!
Okay, let's...
Prisoners are being held in a kind of internment facility. Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to fight our way out! They've got us pinned down!
Oh. Oh, man.
Looks like this place was used up until recently.
It appears that many of our brethren were held here.
That's one more thing Eggman will answer for. Burst!
High alert now.
I sense Sonic's presence. He's close.
Really? That's supposed to be bad. That I was right there.
This is the end, Sonic.
Oh, hey, sounds like the party started. Want to let me go and join in? No? Of course not. You hate fun. Whoa. Oh, wow. The end, huh? Let's see you try something now that I'm free.
Foolish hedgehog. Getting out of your chains does not make you free. Now, come and face the inevitable.
Ha! The only thing inevitable here is my foot kicking your butt.
Wait to see how long you last against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt. I'm going to savor watching you suffer. Yeah, the parking system not working. I don't understand what they meant by hard mode. This bad. They made the target horrible in this game. I can't hear him. It's not talking.
Really? It's not talking. Really, dude? Come on. Really? I can't even... Really? It didn't work? How the hell am I supposed to target something if I can't? But I gotta put this on normal in order to do it? That don't make no sense. Come on. I can't talk it. Targeting system crash. Come on! Not even targeting. Yo, man, I don't know if this he or the player target, but the targeting system in this game is really trash. Again, it's not talking. Something so easy should not be this hard. If this is something we're supposed to target in this game, I'll be more than one. They not telling me nothing. So let me look online and see if it's just me. This is bad. Yeah, it's bad. I'm not the only person that's dealing with this. You know, I'm a little late to playing this game. It's like the homing attacks is like, yeah, the homing attack is not working the way it's supposed to. So they messed up. Yeah, I don't get it. I'm not the only person that got this complaint. The game is literally just not. It's bad. It's poorly designed. It wasn't made right. I don't know what. How they expect you to get past this, though. Man, the homing attacks in this game is bad. You can't even get past the first boss. That's bad. And they're not talking. The target, it barely targets. Why are they not letting you target anything? Come on. I can't target nothing. That kind of worked just fine. It wasn't doing that before. It just taking 9 minutes to beat a boss that shouldn't take no more than like. I got one hit on this guy before, and it's just like I can't do it again. Yeah, the target system is garbage. Maybe because it's on hard mode? I don't. This is bad. This ain't even playable. Oh, look at it. I don't know how many challenges we need to get that in target system. Like, what the hell? Fuck on front, I'm not understanding this. I think you gotta be right next to me. Some bullshit. This boss bullshit is hard. This is poorly designed. Why didn't that work?
No matter. Crushing will be all the more satisfying.
I'm not sure, but this thing is bad. It didn't make it right.
Bring some chili dogs next time.
Why did you? But it wasn't doing that before. That's ass. It took me 12 minutes to beat something that was supposed to be like, no more than like 10. And I looked online. I'm not the only person that thought this, or that's having this problem. The targeting system in this game is busted. They clearly did not make this right. They did not make this right. What's up, Classic Sonic? Yeah, they messed something up with this. I try to tolerate it a little bit. It's kind of hard to compare when you got dumb mechanics. This video is not live, but I'm recording on my laptop, and I'm gonna upload that video to my channel.
Sound again.
There's no block scenes on there.
Whoa, it's not time for thinking. It's time for running.
Gotta deal with the block scenes on here. It's fine though.
Anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here. There's nothing to run on.
Huh?
I don't do well in tight spaces. I'll pay back Eggman for putting me in this jam later. So they had me locked up on the death egg. This big ball of scrap just won't stay destroyed. I'll be out of here in no time, though. Just wait and see, Eggman. Swim out into space. I know. I'll just grab a shuttle. The one I came in on must be around here somewhere. I could do with a little space cruise on my way home. Here goes nothing.
Whoa!
What the hell? How did I feel it?
It doesn't matter if they can't land their shots. Here goes nothing.
Yeah, see, they're not telling me to jump on the next one. Wait, how the hell did I die the last time? Give me a break. Go in the same hole and somehow that one landed on the platform and the other one didn't. Then got some issues. This game has issues.
Easy there, everything's cool. Are you here to rescue me?
Mm-hmm.
Can't tell you how much I appreciate it. It's been a while since I've seen a friendly face.
Hey, Rookie, you still in one piece?
Oh, sure. Don't even bother to ask how I am.
Sonic!
Amy?
I'm so glad!
Hold up, Amy.
Is there an exit around here?
Now get on that egg in a hurry.
Your concern is touching, Knuckles.
Sonic, finding you alive is the best news we've had in months. And here's the bad news. Our intel indicates Eggman's got a weapons factory in Green Hill, pumping out munitions for his war effort.
A factory? We can't take out Eggman's home base in Metropolis if he's got a factory supplying it.
No kidding. Look, Sonic, I know you just got back, but we're spread thin. Can you take care of this? We need that factory in Green Hill destroyed. Take the Rookie with you.
You sure about this? The kid was shaking like a leaf the whole time we were at the Death Egg.
That's because it's cold in space. The factory is nice and warm.
It will be when it's burnt to the ground. Sonic, you take the lead. Rookie, just make sure you take good notes.
I got 6 months of payback I'm just dying to spend. This sounds like a good start.
Enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements if you don't think you can handle it.
No need. The two of us are more than enough. We'll blitz the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner? time for the two of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us. Double boost!
Yeah, that's gonna have funny music.
Unstoppable speed and timing. You just have to keep this up. Bingo, found a way in.
You should be able to get into the factory through there. Stay alert.
This should be fun.
Is attacking inside the Mystic Jungle. Silver is fighting him, or it, or whatever. Just hurry!
Guys, it's him!
I'm looking forward to a second round with this guy.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Eggman's forces are scattering bombs like confetti!
We can't go on like this!
The whole place is going up in flames! Not the kind of fireworks I like!
Explosions riled it up. So look like we'll get past without a fight. You're so gonna regret that. Hedgehogs don't make good snacks.
Let's go.
This wasn't part of my agenda, but I'm always happy to crush a hero. It keeps the rabble in line, shows them that there is no one.
Does anyone but you believe your lies?
See,
come to tag leg out, Silver. I got it from here.
Well, look who's back from the dead. The little blue savior. But what's that I smell? You reek of fear. Glad to see I left an impression.
That's not fear. I ran all the way over here. And you haven't left an impression. I don't know anything about you, not even your name.
You may call me Infinite in the brief moments that remain to you.
Oh, great! See, Infinite? Now we're getting to know each other. So, what's your favorite color? You like long, romantic walks on the beach? What's the source of your power? You can skip the first two questions if you like.
The source of my power is none of your concern.
Sorry, but you've just got to share the secret of your power with me. I insist.
You're insisting is futile.
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa!
Sonic, you okay? Oh!
This is bad.
Still thrashing around, I see. Filthy little sewer rat.
Haven't you seen a hedgehog before? Come on, I'll show you my spines.
Exceed your previous data.
Unlike mechs, I can grow. I get more powerful every second.
I will teach you to hold that tongue next time, Walt. You can count on it.
I gotta figure out the secret of his power.
I failed Sonic. Well, I mean this world, Sonic. And Eggman's monster got him. But you're here now. It's like the world needs a Sonic. Any Sonic to keep things in balance. If we defeat Eggman, this war will be over. We can figure out the secret to his power, maybe we can get you home. Hey, the sensor is picking up Eggman. Let's hurry. We've got to find Eggman quick. Let's see. The reading I picked up was through this way. This area is still relatively undamaged. The enemy is here somewhere. You better be on your guard, Sonic.
It's not even working, man. I'm using regular Sonic, no wonder.
Of that thing. I guess all kinds of things show up when your neighborhood turns into a desert. You know it's gonna be a chore.
Green Hill's looking a lot more like Sand Hill right now.
Please get some of this.
Man, this place is a wreck. Thanks, Eggman. One of my favorite spots is all ruined. This is it for Green Hill, but the city must be close. Let's get ready for some action.
With that, the disposal of the Phantom Ruby prototypes is complete.
It was a defective model. It could only record the DNA of the one that triggered it.
Only a being with my strength of will could ever activate it.
It doesn't matter now, with the lab locked down in Mystic Jungle. Which reminds me, didn't you run into Sonic there after he escaped?
Yes, but he was powerless against me. There is no need for concern.
You let the Hedgehog live? That is a great source of concern!
For you, perhaps. He has beaten you for decades, yet I defeated him in our first encounter.
Phantom Ruby prototypes? And Sonic is alive?
What is it?
Nothing. We move forward with the plan.
Of course! When it's complete, the resistance will be erased. The world will be nothing but ashes. From which a glorious Eggman Empire will rise.
And the resistance will yield to the Phantom Ruby's power. All will submit.
What? You! I don't have time for this. Such
Such power exceeds even my expectations! My own genius scares me sometimes.
That means you miscalculated. That's a failure in my book.
To surpass expectations is the ultimate of genius. I wouldn't expect you to understand.
Lost 10% of its combat strength.
You're lying.
Won't have to wait long to find out.
Like you've got a chance to win. It's adorable. Almost makes me feel bad that we're never going to do this little dance again. In just 3 short days, my plan will eliminate the bothersome lot of you.
Wait, 3 days? And what plan?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise. You know what they say, the anticipation of the end is worse than the end itself. Maybe not in this case, though.
enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements if you don't think you can handle it. No need. The two of us are more than enough. We'll blitz the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner? Time for the two of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us. Double boost! Yeah, that's how it's done. We've got unstoppable speed and timing. You just have to keep this up. Bingo, found a way in.
You should be able to get into the factory through there. Stay alert.
This should be fun. So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him.
Who can we send?
We've engaged enemy forces at Seaside Hill. We can't spare anyone.
This is the 8th unit. We're pinned down under heavy enemy fire.
Man, looks like I've got no choice. Okay, Rookie, I've got a tough one for you. I need you to head back to the city and sit.
Top that!
Elon! The rescue is underway!
We secured an escape route, so there's a safe way out.
Thanks to the rookie, things are turning around. Let's keep this momentum going!
I don't know how I got an S rank for that. I don't have that already.
Impressive, but we still have a lot to do.
Great job! I knew you could do it if you believed in yourself.
Nice moves, but if you hog all the glory, how am I gonna look good?
Can't believe it! Sonic's alive! Come on, we have to go find him and tell him about Eggman's plan. Eggman said something about Sonic being in Mystic Jungle. According to what I overheard, Sonic should be here. It feels weird asking you to look for Sonic, but we're counting on you. Somewhere near here. I doubt Sonic would sit still for long. Is picking up a couple of strange readings.
It's probably another of Eggman's robots.
Life readings. Two of them. Definitely not robots.
Hey, Rookie! Go to the lab and check it out!
We picked up the two life readings near the lab up ahead.
They aren't robots. What are they?
If they're enemies. Taking them both on might be a big ask for the rookie.
Watch out! The current is pretty strong. This place is enough to make anyone dizzy. It might be better just to go with the flow. To a lot of trouble to make this lab hard to find.
They must be doing experiments they don't want people to know about. That's the one! Well, look at you, Rookie! Having fun in the water?
What? Jealous you can't play on the slide, Knuckles?
Well, this is no time to lose focus, that's all. Be sure to give it all you got, Rookie!
We will be when it's over. really close now. Reinforcements will arrive soon, so meet up with them.
We met before?
Sonic!
Tails!
I was so worried. I thought you were...
You worry too much. Look, I'm perfectly fine. It's been generations since I've seen you. You okay?
Good news is, yeah, you're safe.
First.
The bad news
I got
is,
another video being recorded on my capture on my laptop,
so...
3 days, that's not gonna have the block scene.
Well, a lot can happen in that time.
Blocked out. That's the one I'll upload to my channel. That's all I'm gonna do for the night. I'm gonna come back tomorrow and finish up. I can beat this game in one session or two. I don't know. But like I said, I got another video I'm going to upload to my channel that doesn't have the scenes blocked out. So you guys can watch everything in full when I can finish uploading. And until then, peace, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm going to be live streaming early. So, all day. See you guys then.